Dick Duff scored the Stanley Cup winning goal for the Leafs in 1962. The Hall of Famer would win one more the next season, and on three occasions, he would lead the Leafs in goal scoring. King Clancy painted this picture of Duffy. "I wouldn't trade Duff for Ted Lindsay or any other left winger in the league. He has speed, he can shoot, and he isn't afraid of anybody. If it was Rocky Marciano tangling with him, it wouldn't matter to Duff. He'd walk right into it."